Most of the ribosomal antibiotics are made of cores. You don't have to do the chemistry, but just to look. And they are not digestible and not degradable when they come to the soil. So actually, this means that even modest use of antibiotics may cause environmental hazards and increase the global resistance level. Even when everything is fine, the doctors don't give so much, not more than needed. The agriculture people don't feed their chicken by antibiotics, even just using normal, modest. These parts come to the soil together with what we didn't digest, when they come to the soil, they come to the water. The water are used for growing grass. The grass is eaten by the cows. The cows are giving it to us back in milk and in their meat. So we want to minimize them or get them all. And therefore, the suggestion to have these new places, new targets, as potential sites, is really important because they can be optimized in terms of chemical properties, antibiotic action, and degradability. And this is what we are doing now. So our goal is to minimize or eliminate antibiotic resistance, to minimize environmental hazards, and to preserve the natural microbiome at the same time. So this is a revolution in antibiotic field.